Anyone who's ever been to London is more than likely to have walked past this clock at some point. This is the Swiss clock near Leicester Square. Originally part of the Swiss Centre, the Glockenspiel clock moved here in 2011. It originally played 200 tunes, but has since had new music written and is controlled from Derby. The question is, have you ever heard it working?